severe.
I call this my right hand because I can't seem to do anything without it. Unfortunately, my right hand decided to run out of batteries for me, so now I have to actually improvise on my Thanksgiving joke. Thanksgiving is known as the holiday where everybody gets to get together, give thanks, and eat great food. For me, it's been the most frustrating holiday because I am the only person who does not eat. I spend all day in a kitchen, cooking, making certain everything's right. And now when I sit down, the first thing I think of is I'm not hungry. It's gotten to the point where the fall paper is right at the table, and everybody is looking at me to see exactly how long before I say, okay, I'm going to put this in the refrigerator, I'll eat it later, and I go straight to sleep. Yes, that's pathetic, I know. That's my holiday, but nothing tops one of the best stories I've ever heard in this club, given by, oh, she's looking embarrassed now, Emily. She told us about how they had several friends come over, and they brought in each dish, and each dish just looked absolutely magical, along with the turkey, which was all in the oven. After every guest came in, her mother put each dish in the stove. And then, of course, there was lots of pretty things, like desserts and this whole plate of brownies, which ironically was not the type of brownies that you should feed children. Yes, she calls them high-octane. So when it was time to come and eat, her mother went over to the stove, and she was looking curiously inside, and she paused for a long while. Apparently one of those dishes was plastic, and it had melted all over the turkey.
Oh, no.
So they had to make all the side dishes the main meal. For me, that's like the best Thanksgiving story I've heard out of this club. So thank you for letting me improvise.
Thank you.